Why does the chairman of Aravind Hospital say video treatment is necessary? A. Because it will create jobs. B. Because India doesn't have enough doctors. C. Because it will reduce the workload of city doctors. D. Because it will save money on hiring doctors.